This poem is called Passing the Mantle. How small he was and how he struggled with the work. He fed, irrigated, doctored, and learned as I had the difference between right and close. Then sought my approval to validate his knowing. How strange it seems and how right that a simple passage of time has brought us here, where I finish this day of favorite work and seek my son's approval.